So I get this question asked, when is the best time to drink your protein shake? Well, you can drink your protein shake pretty much throughout the day. If we're looking at specific to workout, I usually take a whey protein before and after as well, okay? So you wanna do that because as you're drinking that protein shake, right, the protein, when it goes to your stomach, it's gonna break into sugar. Protein is sugars. It had their own type of sugar, which is called BCAA, brain chain amino acids. Your whey protein is gonna be easier for the body to break it down to those brain chain amino acids. So I go with like a whey protein, like a high quality whey protein. That way it just goes to my stomach and it starts breaking down to the brain chain amino acids. We're gonna go to my muscles. I take it before because I like to prepare myself for my future self. So what I do is I drink it. So instead of the muscle, as it breaks down, and every now and then the muscle's gonna start kind of like tearing it down. Well, it's already had the protein in there, so it's just gonna take that protein and just gonna start putting in the muscle. It gives me a little bit more added energy, and the workout gets a little bit better with less fatigue. So you can take it before. After, you can take it, you know, during the day. Protein is protein, so just drink it so you can add that daily protein intake for the day.